क्वेश्चन नंबर 21 टेंथ सीबीएसई साइंस सैंपल पेपर रिलीज्ड बाय द सीबीएसई स्टूडेंट्स पे अटेंशन. क्वेश्चन 21 सेज बाइल जूस डज नॉट हैव एनी डाइजेस्टिव एंजाइम्स बट स्टिल प्लेज ए सिग्निफिकेंट रोल इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ डाइजेशन. जस्टिफाई द स्टेटमेंट. यू आर अवेयर ऑफ इट स्टूडेंट्स दैट स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन is the site of complete digestion of the food which contains carbohydrates and fats and protein. Students, the food which I am saying carbohydrates, fats, proteins, ठीक है, coming from stomach is acidic. Bile juice makes this food alkaline. Students, important point, makes this food alkaline for pancreatic enzymes to act. This is one point, student. And next point is bile juice has bile pigments and salts. Bile salts which break down large globules of fats into small globules of fat, increasing efficiency of enzyme action. Similar to emulsifying action of soaps on dirt. There is a choice here, student. In birds and mammals, left and right side of the heart are separated. Give reasons. The first reason here. Give reasons for the choice. Oh, student, this separation keeps oxygenated and deoxygenated blood from mixing. Allowing highly efficient supply of oxygen to body. Number one point, student. Number two, here I am saying there is another reason I can give, student. Reason two, I'm changing the color so that you have no doubt, student. So this is the first one answer for this question choice. And the second one is, this is very useful in birds, student, and mammals, in birds and mammals in birds and mammals which have high energy need, which have high energy need, high energy need. You know that there are mammals and birds, they need very high amount of energy and constantly use energy, and constantly use energy, and constantly use energy to maintain their body temperature, to maintain their body temperature, students, to maintain their body temperature. They will constantly need energy in order to maintain their body temperature. This is very, very important and essential, students. And third question here, question 22, I will discuss in my next video.